Dear friends, it gives me immense pleasure and I'm totally elated to meet you all again through this channel, You Matter, Sculpt the Mindset. I believe you are totally taking care of yourself by following all the instructions provided by the medical representatives and our government. And on that note, now I could see a light at the end of the tunnel and the lockdowns are gradually like taking steps and going deeper. I believe that we are going to come out one day, and I also see multiple challenges that is put forth against you to survive in your industry. What are those areas that you have to concentrate at the moment for you to survive in your field? Is the first thing is your personality. So I have chosen body language as the topic to discuss for next few days. I'm going to post some of the videos which will have effective and impactful tips on how to develop your personality, and the first and foremost thing is body language. Now, so the trick is, there is one beautiful and sensible statement which I often keep it as a reminder is, you never get a second chance to create your first impression. Isn't it true? Yes, it is. So I'm going to give you some tips on how to build your personality and maintain your body language, the way you place your hand and how to carry yourself, how to look confident, the most important point. All these things will be shared, and I hope you will take the benefit out of it, and you will also share with the rest of your friends such that like they also, because knowledge is just plenty and shouldn't be valued in terms of currencies. That's what I believe, and that's the reason I'm here with this channel. By the way, my name is Lakshmi Chinta, and I have an overall experience of 16 years in this industry, explored all the ups and downs of corporate world, and all that I do is like take case studies and do analysis on how not to behave and how to be inside this industry to survive for the best output. So stay tuned and watch out my videos and take the fullest benefit, and most importantly, implement that immediately, because anytime we will be allowed to walk into our office. Take care.